Worrell. Let's go to Worrell. Let's go to Worrell.
What was going through your mind when you first got a synthesizer and started to think of the possibility?
That was mobility. Right at your fingertips. Not have to write string arrangements out, chart cards. At the same time, there's nothing like lyrical strings. You know, playing charts. And yeah, a full ensemble of an orchestra. You know, the synth is a machine. But you come sound-wise, they've come a long way, and that was the sound of the day. So me being trained classically, I guess I could just play it right off the top of my head and play it in parts myself that would be better. I would usually have written out, but also allows me more freedom to later and do a lot of impromptu structures and impromptu.
Keep it on. Okay, you got it. Thank you, my brother.
All right. God bless you.